There's something here on how the light moves through the trees, nature. There's kind of like a haze, and it just creates this very dreamy environment. And that's the goal of these big windows on both sides of the house. It's so you can be outside walking, but then seamlessly coming to the house and then continue to go back out, doesn't matter, right? So it's literally like a covered patio.